Didn't expect you to show your face again. Things have changed around here. This place is a battleground now. Turners, muscles, exotics. Crews fighting for territory in the city. And it all gets settled in the canyon. But you'd never survive.
Time to settle a little score from Rockport, you think?
I don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt in Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. And this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
$150K.
David, take care of this guy. So, that's what you've been up to.
good. Just listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out. Make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on, let's just get this over with. So, crews are a big part of building a rep in the city. You can bring a wingman into a lot of the races, and believe me, you're gonna want to. There's basically three different skills you're gonna see. Some drivers are blockers, others are drafters, and they're scouts. Right now, I'll be your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out. Air competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. Hey, are you paying attention? You gotta give the word before the wingman's gonna do anything.
Just you and me. Let's go find some trouble.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. I'm moving up to see if I can ID him.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle. 1044 on my position.
What's this?
Oh, you're a coffee grinder, baby.
I got your back. I'll lose the heat. Stay on the pedal.
Attention patrol division. Units engaged high-speed pursuit of a single vehicle that is evading custody.
To fix your car or chill out when the heat's on. You need a wingman, and it looks like I'm it. Let me show you inside.
City's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmont City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep. But you win a few races, and you'll end up owning an area. And that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
back in town. Now I want to hear you're gone.
Thank you.